every activity till their dog's on a leash. He pulls really hard on the leash as well. The owner just had a baby. He kind of just executes the commands when he wants to. He knows a lot of stuff. He's just not always willing to do them. So let me show you what he's willing to do for me right now on day one. Aries, come. Come. Good boy. Aries, sit. Can you sit? Aries, sit. Good boy, buddy. Good job. Aries, sit. Sit. Aries, sit. Can you sit? Can you sit? Good job. Let's see if he's willing to hold it for us. Good job. No, Aries, sit. Sit. That's right. Aries, down. Down. Aries, down. Down. All right. Aries, place. Aries, place. Can you place? Can you place? That's so much. All right. So check back with us here in just 2 weeks. Take a look at his progress.
You go, Adrian. Go.
Got back after 2 weeks of board and train. I dropped my dog off Aries 2 weeks ago. Brought him in, he would not heel, could not jump, and was very, very poorly on a leash. Now he's jumping into cars, properly heeling, and performing stay. So far I've been exceptionally impressed with Aries, that I had my other dog go through the training program as well, and she's done phenomenal too. So we're very satisfied.